Hey guys, Angie, Mama Badger here. No problem doing videos, so I'm putting one together for you guys. It's the listing stats dashboard. This is where you can find out what traffic is coming to your listing. Now, I'm logged into a dummy account to give you guys an idea. And I also want to point out, just like any website, where I take you to view your stats may change depending on what's going on. If maybe a user has gotten to us and said, hey, we need to change something, make it a little bit more user friendly, then we'll make adjustments. But it'll pretty much be the same. You're always going to find in the top right corner over here, you're always going to find the name, the username that you are using for your listing. And under that should be a drop down. So you've got choices here. So this one says listing stats dashboard. That may change wording wise, I don't know, but you will be able to find under your name. One of these links is going to take you to your dashboard. So clicking on that comes to this page here. As you can see, you can change your date range and you can see the total number of visitors. So as you hover over, you're going to see the different stats. As you scroll down, you're probably only going to have, you should only have one listing. So you're just one listing will be up there. And so all you'll see is one particular listing and how it is doing over a certain time frame. So you get to pick and choose when you want to look at it. This is open to you at all times for you guys to log in whenever you're ready to take a look. If you have questions, as always, get a hold of us. Anytime, and we'll be happy to help you. Thank you.